Hello, guys. Today, I've told you how to download mods, normal mods, and now I will be showing you how to download mod packs. Okay, what you're going to do is want to download something called the Technic Launcher. That's all the mods you want on. You can even get down to the EMs, the Diamond Dimensions on this. So, the first thing I'm just gonna places I can leave in the description. Control and C. First thing what you want to do is gonna download this. Okay. Gonna download this. Yep, so you see, and then you have Windows, OS X or Linux. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna open it. You so you download it and then you're gonna open it. Okay, it should look like this. Wait for that to load up. I'll show you some. So there's Pixelmon, Pixelspark, Pixelmon, there's Choo Choo's Pixelmon, just as many as you can name. Okay, so you will have to put your Minecraft things in so they know where you are, but. So, yep, you have all these, and then all you need to do is launch your options first, and just make sure all this is right. So you get general settings. All this is done, and unpack launcher. Yep, this. Just gonna change that. Actually, that's good. And yep, stable stream. That's the good one. Okay. yep, and all this Java settings, that could be quite important. I would recommend that bit. You can only change that if you know what you're doing. 1 GB, that's the one I would use, okay? So what you're gonna do is I'm gonna use just as an example, you can get all these mods, not the Diamond Dimensions. I'm just gonna use the normal. I'll definitely recommend Hexit, it's a very good mod. So actually no, one I haven't done. I'm just gonna do normal. Let's do a mod glider. Just click install. Wait for this to install. Okay. When you're waiting for that, I'll just scroll through some. There's so many mods on this. There's Harry Potter mods, Star Wars mods, Pixelmon mods, ads, there's loads of different mods. So when this is finished, what will happen is it will finish and then something will pop up saying play here. Just bang down on that play button and it should finish. Okay, yeah guys, it's really simple and it's only been 3 minutes 30 seconds and I hope you enjoyed.